I love it. What's up, Money Geeks? Mr. V here. Welcome to another video, guys. So in today's video, we are going to talk about ticker symbol Lazr. So this is a company that we have profiled here on the channel. And I told you guys why I was so bullish on this company. And I love the technology. And I'm all in on this and just looking to the future. So this company finally started trading on the NASDAQ. So far, what I'm seeing, I am enjoying it. So before we get started and look at this company, guys, if you're new to the channel, we talk about how to earn money, how to save money, how to invest and build wealth. So if that's something that interests you, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and your notification bell so you don't miss out on new content. So ticker symbol again, LAZR, Luminar Technology. I did a full presentation here on the channel, went through the detail of this company, why I was so bullish on the company, why I love the technology, why I thought it was the future. Again, you can go watch the video. I see that the future is autonomous vehicle. The future is electric vehicle. So we're going progressively. So we'll start from electric vehicles. And then the next logical step is autonomous vehicles. People don't want to drive. You just want to sit in the car, do your homework, read a paper, play on your phone and have your car bring you where you want to go. And so who is ready to take that technology to that next level? Luminar is one of the great players in that space, and they've been partnering with other automakers to bring their technology to life, which I love. So again, they started trading on the NASDAQ after their merger went through. So the ticker symbol switched from the old one to the new one, which is LAZR. And just to look at the numbers here in Robinhood, from when they started trading, when the merger completed, so the stock was sitting somewhere at about $22 and some change, and it just took off. So look right here, December 2nd, the stock is sitting at $18. December 3rd, it went up to $22.94 for high. And then look at what happened. So between there and today, December 4th, the stock has gone up. If you look at it right here, it's gone up close to about 95%, which is crazy, guys. And so if you had gotten in when we first profiled this stock here on the channel, you would be sitting pretty good. Again, I don't think it's too late. I'm just waiting again for a pullback, because usually after a situation like this, there would always be some sort of a pullback. So don't just wait for the excitement to calm down a little bit. If you're looking to get into the stock, don't jump right in, because there's obviously going to be a good, so look for an entry point maybe around 27, 28. If it gets to that point, jump right in. And if not, you can just start averaging your way into the stock. So if you plan on buying 100 shares, start with maybe 10 or 15. And then if it's pullback, you start adding more. And that's the way you get into the stock. Because I try to advise you guys, don't just jump into a stock full blown. Start average your way into a stock. See if it's pulling back, you buy a little bit. Pulls more, you buy a little bit. So again, this is a great stock. For me, I'm profiling this stock because I love the technology, right? This is the future. So you're not buying this stock because you think that tomorrow you're just gonna make a ton of money. It still has a long way to go. These guys are partnering with a lot of companies, a lot of auto manufacturers to integrate their technology into the cars. So this is not something like the old ways where you just take it and retrofit it. No, they're building the technology right from the factory into the car. So this lighter technology is the future, and Luminar is actually leading the way. So you would see cars driving themselves down the road, know that you have built in lighter technology into the car. So I'm very, very excited about it. So let me know in the comment section, did you buy this stock before they actually completed their merger, or are you looking to get in? And also, what do you think about the future of vehicles, which is autonomous? Because I'm so bullish on it, and I'm ready to wait 2-3 years to actually see returns on these, because I think that's going to happen pretty soon. So let me know in the comment section. And also, if you're looking to get started with investing, guys, WeBull is going to do the promotion right now, where if you sign up and deposit $100, you get 4 free stocks to get you started at no cost to you. Just 4 free stocks. So links in the description. Definitely go check them out. And as always, guys, always do your homework, secure profit, don't be a greedy savage, and stay motivated.